Chances are you've probably come across a credit or debit card with a gold square on the front. But what are they called and why is that square there? That square is actually a computer chip, and the cards containing them are called EMV cards. These are the same cards that are used in Europe. Those chips help make transactions more secure than cards with magnetic strips. You've started seeing these cards pop up because there's an October 2015 guideline for merchants to install terminals that accept EMV cards. Business owners who do not comply with the guidelines will be responsible for any fraudulent charges that result from non-EMV updated terminals. So how do these new cards work? Let's take a look. When a customer makes a purchase, they won't swipe their card anymore. Instead, they'll insert the chip part of their card into updated terminals. The card remains in the terminal for the duration of the transaction. Here's where the chip works its magic. The chip creates a transaction code known only to the reader and the chip itself. The chip generates a new code with every transaction, making it virtually impossible for anyone to duplicate the code and fraudulently use someone else's EMV card information. When the transaction is complete, your customer will remove their card from the terminal, happy with their purchase and confident you've got their back when it comes to payment security. Ready to get started accepting EMV payments and avoid merchant liability starting in October? Contact First American Payment Systems today.